Warrington here looking to go wide early in this tackle. Wide pass by Williams.
Yeah, and the opportunity there for Ashton. And Ashton with a chance here. And Matty Ashton, he's got support as well. Oh, Winnock slipped at the last minute. Gets up. He was hurt when he went down, but he scores the try. What a start for Warrington. They gambled. They went wide. Ashton with the break. Winnock stumbled. He hurt himself, but he scores a try. And within just 2.5 minutes, Warrington are ahead.
Well, it's ecstasy and agony here for the Warrington team, and in particular the fullback here, Gareth Winnock. Happy that they've got over the line, put themselves ahead with some brilliant play, demonstrating what they've got. Speed out wide, finding the man who can make that difference.
Whitley, that's how close he is to the line. Matauti is in there to make the tackle. Lange, has he gone straight from dummy half? And Samisoni Lange thinks he scored there for Catalan. So does Jack Smith. Ultimately, the video ref, Liam Moore, will make the call. I think it's a pretty easy decision, isn't it, for Liam Moore. The Catalan Dragons are level. That was smart play, wasn't it, from Samisoni Lange. And just what Catalan needed after that early strike from the Wolves. 4 apiece.
Well, they did well to stop Whitley from scoring. They went close to the line here.
Williams. Oh, Romano's made an error. Ball kicked forward, and it's Wardle scored. That may well be a try for Jake Wardle. The mistake there from Arthur Romano. And Jack Smith is giving the try on the field. Is that Wardle's first try for Warrington? Liam Moore will decide. An error from Arthur Romano has resulted in a try for Jake Wardle. And Warrington are back in front. We thought this would be an intriguing match at Magic, and so it's proving to be.
Well, it's a great through ball, as they say in football. And the inside left has managed to get himself toyed over the line. And again, he's made a positive start.
Ratchford now for Ben Curry. Curry across the field, offloads. There might be a gap here. There might be a chance and a try on debut for Matty Nicholson. Would you believe it? The England under-16 international, the 10th Warrington debutant of this season, and Matty Nicholson, what a debut and what an important try.
Well, no team offloads the ball more than the Warrington Wolves, and they were rewarded for that second first possession, keeping the ball alive here by progressing downfield so quickly, and then a willingness here to move it, find a player in space, and they've got some quick ones out there. It's just they've been the extremes of good and bad. The best and the worst performances are too far apart.
Williams, little kick forward, he'll chase it on, and it was knocked on, and it's picked up by Ratchford, and Ratchford will score! And Stephen Ratchford with a big try for Warrington just before half-time. Surely it's a try. Tompkins stumbled, the Williams kick through. Ratchford thinks he scored. Warrington convinced he scored. And what a crucial moment for Warrington and for Stephen Ratchford. The key to that, of course, was Ratchford ahead of George Williams when the little kick went through. But Stephen Ratchford, who has signed a new contract to keep him at the club for at least another 2.5 years, gets the try after the error from his opposite number, Sam Tompkins, just before half-time. What a strike for the Wolves. Drinkwater goes to the air. Ball taken by Lacan, back it goes to Seguier. Pierce with a long kick out, knocked back by Lange, picked up by Conor Rents. Now then, has Conor Rents got the speed? He has. De Costa can't catch him, no one will catch him. Conor Rents goes the distance, Conor Rents scores the try, the breakaway try, and it may well be enough to set Warrington on their way to a big 2 points. What a try!
Well, Josh Dulis has been in great form. He's probably at times when they haven't played well, been one of Warrington's hardest workers. and he's had to carry the ball at times against players far bigger than him, but he's used his pace here, his strongest asset.
Gingerly, Gil Dudson gets up. Here's Mitchell Pearce. Now then, Tompkins sensing an opportunity, and Sam Tompkins takes the opportunity, and the Catalan Dragons get only the second try of this game. Is it too little, too late? We shall see. But Tompkins with only his second try of the season. McKayley, who's been exceptional, so has Ratchford. Brilliant offload to Clark. What a try! Williams goes under the post. Try of the game. Will win the game. George Williams finishes it. McKayley started it. Fantastic score. And Warrington are running riot.
Well, the Wolves have a point of difference to every other team in Super League, and that's the willingness and their ability to offload the ball. For quite a while now, they've loved to do it, but they've not been effective in their offloads. Here we've seen a brilliant example of how you turn an offload into a difference, and they've put 6 points or four here.